Because of the video that you see here, one man has lost his job. Two others are on suspension right now, and there is a criminal investigation underway tonight. Animal Recovery Mission, known as ARM, targeted Larson Dairy Farm in Okeechobee County because they claim the animal abuse there is typical of the dairy industry. Who exactly, though, is this organization with the slick website? News Channel 5's Tori Dunn live for us at their compound with a story you'll see only on 5. Tori?
Shannon, security is extremely tight here. WPTV News Channel 5 agreed not to disclose the location of this compound so we could get a unique look at the facility and also learn more about how they conduct these undercover operations.
This is the ARM Undercover Investigation Office. So the people that come through this door, other than you, are strict undercover investigators.
This is Richard Kudo, the man leading up ARM, Animal Recovery Mission. It was their undercover investigator who shot this video of alleged abuse at Larson Dairy Farm, sparking a criminal investigation. How much training goes in before you send someone?
A lot. Yeah. When we send, whether it's a dairy or an illegal slaughterhouse or whatever it is, we have to train that worker on anything and everything having to do with that particular industry.
In this case, the undercover milker was trained for 4 months.
So this machine, obviously it's smaller, but it's similar in nature to what they use at the Larson Dairy.
The ARM facility spans nearly 100 acres.
It's a black site, so no one knows where we are. We put some of the worst, most violent people really in the country in prison for some time. When they get out, they're not happy with us.
300 animals rescued by their operations are in the sanctuary area of the farm.
Some of these animals have been seized by very violent people, including some in Palm Beach.
Members dressed in all black riding ATVs, a bit symbolic.
We have such dark, sad lives out in the field. All we deal with is brutality.
The first thing you notice when you come on property is that there are privacy fences everywhere. And then once you come through those fences, you'll see all the buildings are black. And there's a reason for that.
If we shut out all the lights at night, it blends into the environment.
And who exactly carries out Animal Recovery Mission?
You know, a lot of people look at us and they see the clothing that we wear and the trucks that we drive, and we're at times militant. The clothes that we wear are aid in, you know, covert.
Made up of 15 undercover investigators recruiting directly from special forces who are getting out of the military, former law enforcement, even civilians.
Your basic housewife will come in, and properly trained, at times she's even the best worker in the field.
What's the response to people who are a bit critical of the vigilante type?
Well, we have to conduct investigations without enforcement's help, and that's to stay away from entrapment laws. So prosecutors actually love the way we work.
Regardless of who they are, their mission is the same. So ARM tells me that once the investigation is over, that's when they start working with prosecutors and law enforcement, and that's what they're doing right now. They are putting this investigation over, and then they will actually hand it over to local law enforcement. We're live, Tori Dunn in WPTV News Channel 5.